fuckers. It's time to find Tommy. That is hydroelectric dam. And it's also time for the El Diablo, which I believe means the devil.
So much for this road.
Certainly is devilish.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. What was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? The last time he fell.
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
He's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, they're without his help. Okay.
Let's just keep going.
What's that?
Right there's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity. Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across?
There we go.
All right, ship door. What have we got? Looking like a rather minimalist one. We've got a full explosive, 50 upgrades, 3 quarters alcohol, 10 supplements, and a bow. Still worth it, even though it's not one of the best, and we can now max out our health. There we go. I'll go for healing speed, probably. And then I won't really be bothered with any others, to be honest.
We'll make it across.
Going for a swim. You gotta press that triangle button really quickly though, otherwise sometimes the game just forgets you need to do it. It's kind of weird.
Alright, I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
I guess this is the game's reoccurring kind of thing, really. Not exactly a puzzle, but I suppose it is a simple one. At least the game actually makes a joke of it, because it realises it's repeating it quite a bit. I like that.
Oh, give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
Yeah. That teamwork, though. I wish I had a little bit more in terms of resources at this stage.
Oh, I'm so hungry.
I know, I am too.
Alright, let's go and see if we can
do it. Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food. Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
10 supplements. More loot as well. Nice. Let's head in through the front door.
Don't even think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Okay. Please tell me you're lost.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, big brother?
Goddamn. Let me look at you. You get fucking old.
Easy. Won't happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Oh. Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
It's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get it running again.
No way.
So we don't spend too long in Tommy's dam, but it's a nice change of pace for the rest of the game.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Something a little bit different.
Can I?
Yeah, of course.
He likes when you cut his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
When have you ridden a horse?
Winston, this soldier back in the zone, gave me lessons.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
You know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Look, take it easy.
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria. It's included.
Joel?
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space.
I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year, I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I've said I'm good.
Okay. I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on.
A lot of walking and talking in Tommy's dam. I mean, that's the nature of this game, but... even more so than usual here. a bit of resource. Maybe enough for a medkit? No. Oh, yeah, we do. Considering I've got two mollies, it's a no-brainer to just make one there. And there are a lot of bricks and bottles in this location.
I don't know what you heard, but you should.
Which, of course, means this shit's gonna go down eventually.
It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it.
What do you do for protection?
The adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence when the plant's there.
Hey, you still gotta deal with infected, though, right?
Who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Hey, buddy.
That button.
That's a good boy.
Buckley, boys.
These two geniuses are gonna bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time. You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on. No worries.
Right, how much upgrade points have we got now? 177. Level 4 tool time, as I call it, isn't available yet. No point in upgrading the shotgun assets here. I guess we'll increase the reload of that. It's just relatively cheap. Fire rate of that, like I said, the next two things I want. Clip capacity of the El Diablo and the power of the hunting rifle, so that's 90, and I've got 127, so it's all good in the hood.
To the left. Watch it. Okay, that's good. Slowly.
There be light.
Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
That's pretty impressive. Looks like you have $2 million.
All right, Joe. Let's go talk.
So after we talk to Tommy here, there's going to be a battle going down. The first part of it I'll be engaging in. The second part I'm going to try to cheese. It's quite a tricky one.
I like the crew you got here.
Yeah, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
Oh, come on. I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. And nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now.
You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack.
Sheesh!
Remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
God damn it. She! I'm not even ready for this fight. Fuck it.
Stop them! Don't let them into the building!
Fuck off. Cheese. Take the motherfucking axe and run. Uh-oh, I'm in big trouble here. Where's he going? That guy raised his arm as soon as I got up. A shot from nowhere. This part's a very hard part of the game. I cheesed that first part by just throwing a smoke bomb and running off. The thing is, if you don't cheese that part, then all those guys that come out of the door there will actually spawn way before you get there. So it's even harder. The only thing is, I've seen someone just last week, actually, when I was watching them on Twitch. They're not an ultimate MLG, but they're someone who has played this numerous times and they're doing a grinded playthrough. That Molotov doesn't get everyone because it should, but the game doesn't expect you to be there, so it doesn't work exactly. And now, they are spawning as they actually should do, which is not good. So the El Diablo killed him outright, I think. Fucking hell. No, it didn't. It didn't. Yeah, this is a hard battle. No doubt about that. Fuck off. It's an axe. Take your time, Joel. Fucking hell. Wish I had shotgun shells here, but I don't. I think he's over there, guys. There he is. Do you think he's over there? God damn it. This is brilliant. I hope you guys can hear that properly. There is no good place to be during this fight.
Let's check over here.
There! Right here!
Here he is!
Fucking retard. Very messy and not much good gameplay, but it's one of the trickier parts of the game. That it's also, I'd say, very, very unfair. Pretty damn unfair battle, that.
Joe, do your thing.
Get him!
The men with the titanium heads have returned, ladies and gentlemen. Wreckage. Are we done here? One more left. Oh, that didn't kill him. The brutality. Another messy battle, but... There we go, it's dumped.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Joel, oh man, they were coming in from every direction, and Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Later. Right.
Up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything, anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joe!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Careful out there.
There.
Yeah.
Track?
It's time for a bit of Red Dead, boys. And one of the hardest fights in the game coming up in the forests. And to be honest with you, I'm expecting a few deaths.
She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts.
Nothing like this. What's going on?
Supposed to go that way? Well, I'm going this way. Oh yeah.
Ellie, what are you thinking? There. Four tracks.
Okay, good.
I can't even get off my horse to change my loadout here. This is gonna end badly. I'm saying it now.
How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Go around, I'll cover you.
Whoa. Okay, the game's giving me shorty ammo, that's what I'm gonna roll with. I've no bullets in the revolver or the 9mm, which is a real worry from close range off of headshots.
Cover me. Open up.
Oh, who's he hitting me first though, game? He can't even see me. Since the last recording session, I've actually had a little break, and I can tell because I'm playing even worse than usual. That should kill him outright, but it's probably not going to have. And that's just so frustrating. Okay, we've got two shotgun shells. I'll whisper it, but I think it has killed that guy. As it fucking should. Hunting rifle to the head. You're a good distraction, Tommy.
Watch my back.
I fucking hell. Fucking hell. You didn't see that coming. Oh, man. You know, I know why they did what they did with the inventory system on this game, but sometimes it's so frustrating to quickly change your weapons. Like I say, I completely understand why it is the way it is, but sometimes it irritates me. I'm going to guess there's one guy left around here. Yet again, this is probably one of the more challenging fights in the game. They're around every corner now. Nothing's been said, so... Oh, well, Tommy's down there. Well, you know what this game is like. We've already had an enemy completely repeat his dialogue all the time, so I'm pretty damn certain Tommy should say something, or I should say something, to indicate that they're all dead. But that hasn't been the case. But I think they are anyway. But yeah, my problem with this fight here then was no revolver and 9mm ammo, so I can't be using the shorty for headshots. I can't be using the El Diablo willy-nilly. That's the saying, I think it is. So I felt a bit uncomfortable there. But fuck it, we did it first time.
Back to the horses.
Not got any melee right now either. We used all the axes at Tommy's dam.
Tracks keep going this way. So they didn't get to her.
Battle is a close quarters fight in a little ranch we're going to find. First two guys are quite easy to stealth kill, I think, but after that, who knows. If I can get a melee weapon off one of them, I might throw a cheeky smoke bomb, but I don't think I've actually got one.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's got to be there.
Area looks clear.